Great.
Let's see your magic.
All right, let's do this. What I think we should start with is the halibut. We have some nice Atlantic halibut here. Salt and pepper, obviously. And you know, of course, we want to go a little kind of up higher
Season
so we can see the salt hitting the protein.
So that kind of disperses it.
Right?
Nicely.
It's like a little snowing. Then we have the pepper. Would you like to do the pepper?
Oh, I would love to.
Great. So we've seasoned one side. So let's grab the tongs, flip them over.
And gotta season the other side.
Gotta season the other side, right? So
we'll tag team this again. I'll do the pepper.
Excellent.
You get the salt.
Perfect. Excellent.
Good?
Perfect job.
Okay.
Perfect. I couldn't have done it better myself.
Well, you know, it's not my first rodeo.
So we're gonna let the pan get nice and hot. We're gonna go with a little bit of extra virgin olive oil. You can see how this oil is like
such a beautiful neon green.
Almost that greeny, like yellowy.
Like tennis ball yellow.
First cold, yes.
Mm-hmm.
First cold pressed. It does have a lower burning point, but it adds an incredible amount of flavor. So if we maintain it properly and do our job.
So you just gotta be careful with
the
technique.
Just gotta be gentle, right, exactly. We're gonna let this pan get up to temp. You always wanna have a nice hot pan.
This is gonna be for the halibut.
This is for the halibut. See now.
Now we're getting hot.
Now we got some heat here.
All right.
We're at the smoke point. No, we're
That's
okay. Because we have three pieces of halibut. We want to sear those nicely.
Because they'll cool the pan down. Right.
Right. As you put each fillet in. So a little bit of oil here.
Mm-hmm.
Just enough to coat the bottom of the pan.
Okay.
And another thing we want to do is make sure that when we introduce the protein to the saute pan, we angle the pan away from us a little bit so it doesn't splatter up in us.
We don't want to ruin our hair.
That's right. Mm-hmm. That's right. We're having good hair day. So we're going to just lay these in here like this, nice and gently. Okay. And we
Beautiful.
Can remove this.
You got that?
Oh, yep. Thank you. So let's let these get going. Now, another important trick is not to move the fish right now. You want to let the natural sugar caramelize a little bit, and that creates your crust, which, you know, nice and golden brown, and then we'll be on our way. So let's check out our fish here. It's looking very good.
You can see it's starting to brown on the bottom there.
Well, you can see the edge right here.
Yeah.
See that near edge?
Mm-hmm.
And you see the albumin starting to coagulate there? That means we're almost ready to flip. So we can give it, right now, we can give it a little shake, see if it releases. Oh, see how they all release?
Yeah.
If you go in too early and it's not hot enough, then
that's when it sticks.
It sticks, yeah. So we're gonna flip these over.
Okay.
And we're gonna pop them in the oven.